The best thing is, as I say, probably the new friends I've made and some of the deep discussions we've been able to have, because we're not, it comes back to community most of the time actually, because we're not in a community where you have to sort of defend your opinions. You can say what you feel, truly feel, and it won't be sort of shunned on. And it's really nice being able to express yourself. And it's nice that there's always someone to talk to, an adult, if you need to, which has been, it's been really nice, the community.
Have you had people from different countries in your small discussion group?
Yeah, that's been part of the magic of Taizé, really. It's not just British people. There's lots of people from Germany, Taiwan, Ukraine, loads and loads of people who we've been able to talk to because they speak such good English.